reduce puffy eyes. How to reduce puffy eyes is a question that demands an immediate answer when you wake up to a big day ahead, only to see puffy eyes looking back at you in the bathroom mirror. Eyes are one of the face's most prominent features, as they immediately draw attention. So having puffy eyes is a big no-no. Here we will discuss how to reduce puffy eyes when they do occur, as well as how to prevent them. Puffy eyes have several causes, some of them preventable and some of them not. Late nights out, stress, crying, tiredness, alcohol, smoking, and all-nighters. Some of these may be within your control and avoidant or lessened. Allergies, fluid retention, hormones, and genes are some factors you may not be able to do anything about, but you can find ways to minimize their effects whenever you get puffy eyes. You can always hide puffy eyes behind dark sunglasses and makeup, but there are other options to actually reduce the swelling. So listen on. 1. Wash your eyes with cold water. As soon as you notice your eyes swelling, splash cold water on your face. Puffy eyes, as a result of fluid retention due to something you did the night before, responds well to a quick wash with cold water. The coldness will increase circulation and invigorate the eye area. 2. Put on an eye patch for a few minutes. You have several options. Apply it for 10 to 15 minutes. Putting a cold eye patch will refresh the eyes and allow you to benefit from cold water on your eyes for a longer duration than just a splash of cold water. Depending on your choice of patch, there may be other benefits as well. The following options have alpha hydroxy, which soothes skin and makes it look smoother, clearer, and younger. Lie on your back. Place thick slices of cucumber, strawberry, banana, potato, or aloe vera over your eyes and relax for 10 to 20 minutes. Doing so will do wonders. Cold tea bags, which can be used as eye patches, have tannin, which achieves the good effects of an ordinary eye patch with the added benefit of tightening the eye skin area. A water bag made from small Ziploc bags filled with cold water will also work, and so will dabbing ice cubes wrapped in a washcloth or t-shirt gently on the eyes. In addition, you can pop teaspoons in the freezer for 15 minutes and then place them over your eyes. Use about 8 teaspoons. As soon as a pair gets warm, replace them with another pair from the freezer. 3. Drink plenty of water. Stress, staring at a computer monitor for a long time, causes dry eyes. Crying, alcohol, and sleeplessness can trigger the defense system of the body and cause it to store water. Eating too much salt has the same effect, and it manifests as puffy eyes. Drinking plenty of water will ease the body's water retention mechanism. Rehydration will ease this problem and reduce puffiness. Don't substitute water with other beverages, such as coffee, soda, or sweet drinks. Nothing works as well as plain water. These are only a few ways to reduce swelling in the eye area, but they are quite effective. Try some out and do what works for you. It goes without saying that preventing puffy eyes is better than having to find a solution to them. But for those unavoidable occasions or surprises, you now know how to reduce puffy eyes.